Hi everyone, Sean from Speedcast back here again, and today I've got some more Starlink boxes to show you. It's the maritime antenna, or officially known as the flat HP kit. The flat HP kit can be used in a maritime environment or on vehicles for comms on the move. So you get two boxes when you order the flat HP kit, get the antenna itself and then the mount. Okay, let's have a look and see what we get inside the antenna box. The antenna itself, you'll immediately see the difference between this and the other antenna, that there's no motor actuator and pole coming out of this one. And you'll also notice that the connector for the antenna itself is a different shape from that of the HP kit, and therefore the Starlink cables connecting the antennas are not interchangeable. Then we have the instructions, wedge mount, antenna connected into the power supply unit, and then into the Wi-Fi router, and it's at an 8-degree angle to ensure that water runs off the antenna. And then here's the rest of the equipment, exactly the same as the HP kit. You've got the Wi-Fi router. Note the difference that this has a wall mount attachment. Again, there's a wall mount attachment for the power supply unit, and the same cables. The Starlink cable, in this case only 8 meters compared to the 25 meters that comes with the HP kit. Power for the power supply, power for the Wi-Fi router, and then finally the 5 meter Ethernet cable that allows you to connect directly from the power supply unit into your LAN environment, which is the recommended method for enterprise customers. So for a typical install, you're going to install the wedge mount in a suitable location, add the antenna to it, and then use the Starlink cable to connect the antenna to the power supply unit. And then for the enterprise environment, connect using the Ethernet RJ45 cable, although we are still able to use the Starlink Wi-Fi router if needs be. So there you go. That was the unboxing for the flat high performance kit. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.